are all set for tag team wrestling action with the Gali Tag Team Championships on the line here at Underground.
This should be an interesting matchup. We got a first time pairing over here. Beauty and the Beast.
What an unlikely tag team.
A male model and a young man who thinks he's bigger than he actually is. Bigger than his own body. Let's see how they work together.
Yeah, taking on Team Two Star, our current tag team champions. Stevie Fierce showing off a little bit.
A little too much. Here comes Matt Nix doing what he does.
Flying head scissors.
Arm tossing guys around and pleasing fans. Whoa, nice pin. But not enough.
What a sense of showmanship.
Woo, look at that kick by Stevie Fierce. Oh, protect
gotta
the face.
Protect the moneymaker.
Not the face, not the face. Not the pecs either. These guys both have some serious credentials too. Both of these guys have been trained at Lance Storm's Wrestling Academy. Now Stevie Fierce, he's got a size complex. I mean, if you were to put him against Mojo McQueen, he would actually think he's bigger than Mojo McQueen and have the size advantage.
That's a dangerous complex to have.
Yeah, it can get you really hurt. But I guess if he truly believes in it, mind over matter, right?
Yeah, I guess so.
And now he's calling out Big C, the big man. He's all about the kids. He loves having fun. He loves bacon.
He loves bacon.
And
oh man, I had a meal with this fellow once, and I tell you what, the guy can eat bacon. A show off of chest size here.
Oh, test of strength. This should be interesting. Who do you think is going to come out on top in this one, Matt?
Oh, man, I'm going to have to go with Chris Kastner all the way, but I applaud Rob Matters. Very, very big effort.
Rob Matter proving that size does not matter.
No.
But in this case, I think it does. Something tells me this guy is going to learn a lot of hard lessons.
Oh, yeah, and he wanted to go with both hands, and there are those lessons right there.
In his wrestling career. Oh man, Chris C, big C, Chris Castro, excuse me. Just working him like a little marionette, like a little puppet.
Holy cow, just
taking him
right
over the corner,
on the top rope.
Like a child. Oh, Rob Matter is not taking too kindly to that. He's not like being disrespected for his size. Oh, and the lights out. It must be 9 o'clock here in the Underground Arena. You know, he's Rob Matter, but that was one fierce chop.
And it does not seem to be phasing Chris Kastro.
No. Rob better be careful. These guys are fun-loving, but
oh,
they are
the big
also
man with the chop
business.
Of his own.
Oh, he's just going to light him up. Dominate him in the corner. Uh-oh. Oh, big huge Beal out of the corner. Stevie Fierce looking a little uncomfortable on the apron as he watches his young cohort just get mauled by Big C Chris Kastro.
Maybe if they took just a little bit more time working on their technique and not so much looking in the mirror.
Very valid point.
They might be in a little bit better position right now.
Whoa. Oh, Hindu squats.
Deep squats.
Oh, standing switch. Can he get the big man over? Yes, I did refer to Rob Matter as the big man. Whoa.
Going.
Oh!
His efforts working against him as he went to
attempting a T-bone suplex, perhaps?
Big elbow by the big man.
Oh, he's very proud of himself right there. Stevie Fierce. Ooh, two pumps to the back. And a failed attempt at a lung blower
Backsplash, backstabber.
Oh, and he connects with that one there with a little help from his partner. We very well, although unlike,
clubbering going on,
could see the Gauley Tag Team Championships change hands here tonight.
Anything is possible.
Stevie Fierce calming down his tag team partner in the corner, tagging himself right back in.
Fans, we apologize if there's a little lack of quality in the commentating during this match. We had a little bit of distractions over here at our table.
Whoa! And a
wow,
big suplex!
Power.
From Stevie
I saw
Fierce
that.
Going into the push-ups.
That.
And Chris Castro now got him in a version of a face
submission specialist. Lock. He's a submission expert.
I'm going to crush him. My size 18.
Rob Matter threatening to crush.
Oh.
And Big C having none of it.
Double stomp to the chest. Going for the cover there.
That's like the force of a 2-ton truck falling on you.
Stay out of it, baby. Come on, Castro.
Yes, I do apologize. I had obstructed view seating for this event.
Just
but,
momentarily. We won't have to refund your ticket. Matt Nix trying to get the crowd behind his partner.
You know, for a first-time pairing, Beauty and the Beast is definitely bringing the noise. Wow!
And Stevie Fierce has him up. I see what you're talking about, thinking that he is 10 feet tall. Taking on someone who's obviously at least 30 to 40 pounds heavier than he is.
Well, actually, I believe that was Rob Matter, but Stevie Fierce, for a male model, he is fierce. His strength is more fierce than his looks. Uh-oh, the vanity is coming into play. It's a deadly sin, and it could cost them. I believe that mirror may be broken. It's bad luck.
That's bad. It's terrible luck.
You don't want any
that
sort of bad luck.
Play here.
Oh!
And right into the knees.
Creative offense by Beauty and the Beast. Finding a way to neutralize the true big man in this match, Big C, Chris Castro. You know, they call him Team Two Star, but... With the performances these guys have, they're more like Team 5 Star.
No doubt about it. They put on a match to watch every time they step in the ring, and that is exactly why they are the tag team champions.
I believe they are actually undefeated here at Underground Wrestling as well. Oh!
Let's see if they can keep that streak up tonight here against this unlikely tag team of Beauty and the Beast, who are gunning for those tag team championships.
Stevie Fierce actually was trained by Lance Storm and Brian Kendrick. So this guy, he knows his stuff.
And Brian Kendrick, who was trained by Shawn Michaels, that's got quite
so
the
there
crowd
you go.
Behind it.
Yeah, trace that lineage. Oh, enziguri to the back of the head. That'll take the smile off of Big C. And the tag to Rob Matter.
Blocking it.
Oh!
Crushing him. Getting those legs up. Coming right
Big
down.
Big C with the wherewithal to get the knees up. Could this be his chance to get the tag to his main man, Matt Nix? Always there by his side, like two
Gotta
brothers.
Get him in. And there's
Here
the
he comes,
tag.
Matt Nix. Like a man on fire. Hair flying everywhere. Heart attack clothesline. Oh, yeah, baby. Flying back elbow. Kip up. He's on fire. Here we go. Ducks the clothesline. Oh,
wow. What a move. Just the two count there could have ended it. Matt Nix making a name for himself all around the Chicagoland area. And especially here in Underground and Gauley.
For certain. Oh, wow. Spinning double back axe handle or something. Uh-oh. Oh, and there's
there
the
by Beauty and the Beast.
There's the Disney Slam, they like to call that.
Oh man, do they have a copyright for that or what?
Well,
might be some licensing issues.
Perhaps, but if it's one word, maybe it's safe.
Maybe.
I mean, it's not like I said Disneyland, I said Slam, so. Oh! There is the Wolf Fang Fist by Matt Nix. Oh!
Spinning
mean
elbow.
Mean European uppercut. cover and a kick out.
And Chris Kasher went right over the top rope there.
One of the things Team Two-Star does so well is tag team offense. They do not mess around. They've got all kinds of creative moves that can take you out at any moment of a match.
And that's exactly why they are the champions.
Oh,
and what a slap to Stevie Fierce.
May have hurt his hand. Oh, kick to the throat, shoves him right into the corner. Rob Matter nowhere
running
to go.
Knees.
Knees to the chest. And now Matt Nix going for some classic offense. A 10 punch in the corner. He gets shrunk
up. Five
and
the referee gets knocked down.
Ed Smith knocked down. You can't see what's going on. We've got action
over there. Stevie Fierce and Chris Kasher battling on the outside. While Matt Nix still taking it to the head of Rob Matter.
No. He's bringing in the Golly tag title. Oh, he just cracked him in the back of the head. This could
be it for the
robbery.
Tag team champions.
One, two. Oh, man.
What know-how by Matt Nix to get that foot on the bottom rope, breaking up the three count.
I didn't even think he was close enough to reach that rope. What a feather in the cap that would have been for a first-time tag team.
They were set to win the titles on their debut.
There they go for the BR Guest. They're going to try and finish him with the BR Guest. Oh! Super kick. Oh, oh, oh.
Into
super
a DDT.
Kick to the chest. Fireball.
Get up in the corner.
The Hadouken Paul Thrust setting him up for a package pile driver. This could be it. Next up top. Double stomp. Goomba driver. It's over. It's got to be over. The cover.
Matt Nix. Taking their time. Matt Nix is the man. Here we go.
Two, three.
And that's all she wrote, ladies and gentlemen.